What's up, everybody? It's me, and I'm back. It's May 14th. Unfortunately, I didn't get 500 subscribers, but I got 420-something, and that's pretty darn good. So I'm still going to give away 4 packs, one for every 100. I've got a box to open, so yeah, let's go check this out, eh? Alrighty. One nice new box, a new Phyrexia. I got a couple packs out at the shop. We wanted to just see what a couple of them would open, so I'm going to go like this and say that these 4 packs are going to be for the prizes. I will make a new video for them when I get a chance, so I'm going to set those off to the side there. Let me see if I can get a better angle on this here. Oops. Alrighty, and we'll start right here. First pack. Hopefully this video is not going to be terribly long. Elish Nor, very nice. Yeah, the other, I think it was 6 packs that we opened at the shop really didn't have anything in it. The best thing was like Troper Orb, that's about it. Torpor Orb. Speaking of Torpor Orb. That's a good card to see right in the beginning there. Nice. Sorry if this angle's kinda weird, it's something new, I guess. Just remember. Soul Conduit Dolls. I really like that card for each. So that's another one that I got today. Ooh, foil Spymire. Ruthless Invasion. So, I love this card. One mythic so far. Boxes have been really weird today. I saw that Seattle One box that they were selling there at the store. I saw three Pure Steel Paladins pulled out of it. They're pretty random. Yes! Batter Skull. Check that out. Yeah. Happy about that. Very awesome. Defensive stance. Lash Ride. Alright. Good stuff now. Get good packs. Sorry if it's kind of hard to hear me. I've been getting sick. It's awesome. Not really. Magic Extractor. Wing Splicer. Blade Splicer. I really like that card. It's, it's probably my second favorite one. I don't know, I really like the one that gives him +1/+1 for some reason. Thank you. Nice. Check it out. Karn liberated. All right. What? I got a Karn. I'm happy now. I'm happy. Another Trope Roar. That's three in this box. And a lot of people, the Wizards guys did how to open a pack. And this is how MTG Mondays opens a pack. First, I do this. Okay, grab it like this. Grab it like this. Separate, so it goes like that. And unwrap it. And that's how I do it. Nice. Spellkite. Spellskite. However you say that, that's a good card. Last three packs. And Cage Sun, all right. Needed one of them. Some of these things will be for trade. Right now, Karn and Batterskull probably will not be, just because I'm trying to find a use for them. But I don't know, if the deal's good enough, I might trade them. So nice little dispatch, Sergino, Slag Fiend. I really like this guy. I don't know, he cost one. I like that. Last one. Last pack has Dancer, Rock Salvagers, Master Splicer. Yes! Second surgical extraction of the box. Well, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. I am super happy to get all 400 subscribers. So, in a few days, look out for a video that will have the contest winner of these. They will be giving one pack to four people, so that's pretty good odds for a couple people there. So thanks for watching again, and keep a lookout for that other video.